We've learned new details in the murder of a Burlington County man at an Evesham apartment complex this weekend. 25-year-old Donovan Hollingsworth is charged with fatally stabbing Thomas Pierson at the Olympus Apartments on Baker Boulevard. Police were called to the scene yesterday morning to investigate reports of a dog attack. They found both Pierson and his dog dead in a stairwell. Investigators say Pierson and Hollingsworth knew each other, and an argument led to that fatal encounter.